Who wrong? Today we've got Andy Holden here. Of Larne Olympic, number 10 striker. I'm going to ask a few questions for you, Andrew.
Hey, Jackie, how are you?
Right, well,
Jackie, fun.
When you hear that Larne were under us, any of what we would like?
Oh, I can't believe it. Larne is my dream club, and I have always wanted to play for them since a very young age.
Jackie, you're very nervous in front of this camera. It's all right, we're all nervous.
I like
when you scored your first goal for them, what were your emotions like?
Oh, I couldn't believe it. It was filled with joy. I just had to celebrate my goal. By sticking my arms up in the air.
Right. There's a good demonstration. Do you feel that you're spent, Larne, or do you feel you get approved? We're interviewing Mr. Holden here. And I'm great, we've got our star on the
Here we go! Great, carry on, interview.
And do you feel you're gonna move on a bigger club in the future?
Well, if I keep my performance at a high level, I'd say I will be knocked up by nothing, not controlling, because controlling is a dickhead.
Well, you heard it here first, Andy Holden.
Thank you very much.
Ha ha ha.